if you think about it, our own medical authorities and anatomical experts, and so they'll tell you we have two hemispheres in our brain. Two hemispheres.